What's up, snobbers? I'm Sephira. This is a tutorial on how to make a floating spiral staircase on ARK Survival Evolved. There's a timestamp in the description below for the beginning of the tutorial, but before getting into that, I want to give a huge thank you to all my subscribers. We are more than 300 already, and each one of your subs is definitely fueled to keep going. I've been working on a few things. I built the Borgun Staff Church, but all the recordings went corrupt due to issues with the streaming service I used to play, and internet signal strength, so I have to rebuild. I'm also working on the release of my rendition of the ARK Survival Evolved theme, and this is where this tutorial fits in. I'm gonna use these mechanics to build a creative PvP base for you all to come and raid, so stay tuned. Finally, I'm working on a speed build for my second build, which was a castle in the Red Peak. That's gonna be released when I hit the 1,000 subscribers, so if you haven't, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell to receive notifications. If you want to keep in touch and be part of a building community, join my Discord in the link below. The tutorial you're about to see was possible thanks to the invaluable help of Captain Fatdog. I stream Tuesdays at 8 PM Atlantic Standard Time, and let's go!
First, we need a circle. We place pillars like whee! We have a circle. I know some of you will experiment, and that's okay. But I highly suggest to follow this tutorial step by step during your first run, because a single mistake can make you start all over again. Now snap 6 pillars to the inner circle, and start sinking them to make each one 2 units lower than the previous. Each of these 6 pillars needs to be copied 3 more times around the circle. Place ceilings in the inner circle. Then extend the outer circle. Destroy the middle circle. And place another row of ceilings. To fill the gaps, use cutwalks instead of ceilings because they do not mess with pillar snap points. This is only needed if the ground is not flat enough. And extend the pillars up until you get a spiral shape. Looking at the ceiling below, cycle snap points until you get to the outer snap point of the ceiling you want to float. Debug structures. This command lets you see connections between structures. The fence foundation is connected to only one ceiling, so it needs to be destroyed. Now it's connected to the ceiling it holds, ceiling tech C318, and the ceiling below, ceiling tech C166. Then I suggest you to go straight to the ceiling that will be at an 80 degree angle from the ceiling you just floated. Make sure you have both ceilings on the screen while you are looking at the fence foundation you want to snap the next fence foundation to. And start cycling snap points. Now try to get a snap point above the ceiling you want to float, but always look into the fence foundation you want to snap to. Thank you.